My brain said spiky gramophone. I made spiky gramophone.
I couldn't find a metalsmith that would make this like spiky shape, so I bought a really cheap gramophone to experiment with, and it came broken and kind of cursed. I tried tracing the shape of it to make basically a pedal shape, and I ended up making this diamond cardboard sandwich, is what I've called it, where I put a little triangle piece of cardboard in between two diamond shapes.
I only need two more.
And my friend designed and 3D printed these panels for the sides of it. And here's my spiky gramophone. I'm in love with it.